Okay, how do we? Hi guys, Peanut here. So give us a second while we set up the game. We didn't think to go character. What does that mean? Oh, you can edit your character. Dog. Yeah. It can be a Christmas present. I'm gonna be a Christmas present if I can. I'm a Christmas present. Okay, well, I am now a Christmas present. If it saves. Oh, it did. Okay. Ow. How did, okay, we did not think this through as far as how to set this up. What? I'm already playing it, though. So loud. Wait, do I just click play game? I don't know. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's exactly how it works. Oops. Okay, now how do I close that? No, that didn't work. There we go. I don't know what I did. You're not a Christmas present. Hey! No, 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 no. You're not. I don't know how to work this. Goodbye. No escape. You could have just said that. Wait, okay, I don't. I still don't know how to grab things. These controls. No, 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 no. Okay, hold on, hold on. I got this one. I got this. blah blah. Oh shit. Okay, could I just use a controller? Steph, I wanna. Fuck you. What is wrong with this statue?
It's puzzle.
You would say it like that. Stop! Glad I'm not monetized. Did you just jump off? I can hear me in the background of you. No, I want... You need to be present too. Okay, there is a door here. This game and its controls are like ragdoll. Just realized I probably should have had you up there first. Okay, hold on, let's do this. Okay, move it this way. No, move the train. Look at that booty. Booty, booty, booty. Okay, now push it. Push this first. Oh, I guess it's not going anywhere. Okay, now come over here. Come on. You're gonna try to.
Here, grab my hand.
That's easier said than done. This is just. Come here! Wait, hold on. I'm walking around like a drunk sailor. Oh, it didn't. Oh, you got up anyways. What are you doing? You need to be up there. Yeah, I want to climb it, or try to. To climb things? But how are we supposed to move the train then? Then how are you gonna get up? Why do I feel like you're being a smart ass and teasing me? Hey, it's your problem, it's not mine. Okay, can I pull this? Okay, I get it. Yeah, just like over here leaving you behind. Oh, shit. Now you are. I just pushed. Shoot. Go push the train back in place. Keep launching myself. You get stuck on the most random things. How do you pull yourself up? Is there a way to do it, or do you just keep pressing space? Hey, here's a remote. Hold a column while walking on the platform. What does that mean? That's not fair.
So go jump over and grab that and then pull down on the mouse and not scroll to your right. So let's see if this works.
Whoops. Oh, but you have to use both hands to pull you up with. Don't wanna. You were up there, you could have easily beat it. If you can do it again. I'm gonna rage at this game here in a moment. No, you were just up there. Oh my god. Wait, do I have to walk through to. Oh no. Choo choo. Okay, let me.
There you go.
No, you can do it now, asshole. I could have got it. I'm not senseless. Wow, this was not hard. if it was. How that probably be easier to move if I was holding it with two hands. But you know what? My hand just grabbed the wall instead. No! I cannot work these controls! Is it too late to change to a controller? Oh shit. You hit the freaking button. I really want to use the controller for this. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna plug my controller in if it let me switch it. Gotta control it. Does it not be any better? I'm coming. The controls are actually a little easier with the controller. It doesn't mean I'm better at playing. This is so much easier with a controller. Hold on, don't lift the lift back up yet. It's good, we good. I thought you muted your phone. Don't Get a Splinter was the name of that level, apparently. Oh my god, I'm glad we're just a ragdoll, but... Can you sprint?
No.
Oh, I'm never gonna make this. Wait for me! Me and my precious white bow need to catch up. Oh my god, I cannot jump. Hehehehe These videos are something else. What do we need this for? But why did we do all that in the first place? Don't hit me, please. This game. Just go ahead. You'll be waiting all day for me. These controls. I'm going to sabotage the whole operation. We're gonna be on this level forever at this rate.
Shit.
Yeah, you do that. You really got it stuck, didn't you? Right where? I don't see you. Yeah, I suck at this game. I realize that now. Obviously, you're much better at playing this game. I'm just following you. Taurus. I haven't. Oh, no! No! You know what? I'm gonna jump off the edge, see what happens. Because I obviously am. Oh my god, these freaking games. Ow. Yeah. So, I don't see what the pertains to as this current situation because I'm still not there. I am honestly being more successful with this controller. Other than the fact that I still can't get it. Nope, knock out. No, so you need to hold on. Okay, maybe jumping. No, that didn't work. Can't get up. You're still the whole way up there. I am still down here. Okay, well, maybe I can go the other way. Probably not. Hey, look, an easier way up. You enjoy your cliffhanger. Oh my gosh, I'm not. Didn't you hit a save point? Did you hit a save point? I don't know, did you? Yeah, well, I can't get my controls to work. Oh, that's nice. I'm just not being very good at this game, honestly. I'm getting it, I'm not getting up any higher than I need to. My gosh, you're like flying through this. Come back, you might need to help me. I'm sorry, I can't get it. No, don't. That was just a fail. I am. because you can only grab one to. Okay. I'm gonna grab you if I want to. That makes so much more sense. I didn't get to watch the instructional video. There's nothing funny about those instructional videos. They're so annoying. Oh shit. Don't let go. Thank you. What the fuck? Screw off. Move before I drag you along. Why? Says you. I want to see. Goodbye. You're gonna go the whole way down there? Ooh, shit. Hi, hey. Good, you should have missed. No. Fine. Did I grab you yet? Woo! Okay, and this is a dangerous idea. I'm barely managing as is. Okay, forward, forward, forward. That only took a lot of effort. No. I hate these controls so bad. Wait, come back! Help! He got me? It was just dragging me right off the edge on the other side. This is cute. I really feel like we're supposed to go where the train was. Oh, hey, look, another tunnel. Holy shit! Where's that lantern? You went past! Hey, what was that? What's that? It's a glowing cube. I have a glowing cube. Oh.
Is it green?
Yeah. Why would it? Okay, well, found the way out, I think. I don't know. I found it. Can't get up. Did you go this way out? Oh, there's that one. There's one more tunnel. Come back this way. I'm gonna go this way. There's another glowing cube right there. She's controls. Are you going that way? I don't know what the green cubes do. We're just trying to find the way out. I have to drop my cube. I found something. I'm still in the tunnel. I don't even know where you're at. Yeah, I just saw that and I was gonna try to get up there, but I can't get up there. I'm trying to get back up. Right, let me try again. There we go. There's a switch somewhere, or? Yes, I see you hold the lantern. Hey, a remote! The bars can be dent with a stick. That's what I'm trying to do. Come on. Turn. Yes. Obviously must have just missed what I said. Okay. This needs to grab it. Like, I literally just read bars can be bent with a stick and I'm out. Yay! I just told you 3 times. The bars can be bent with a stick. Okay, now let's go down this way. If you want to take that weird string, see if you can't make it across, go for it. But I am going around this way. Oh, shit. I have a problem. Wait, too far, too far, too far, too far. You know what I also realized, babe? We probably could have skipped that entire thing if we just did something completely simple. Yeah, well, I can't jump. Oh, I missed. Okay, but you know what? You know what I can do? Yeah, you know what we really... You know... You just realized what... you know what I just realized? What we could do sooner? We could have pulled the train over and climbed up using the train. Hi. Are you not gonna try to swing? Wait. Never mind. I just did that. You're making me so mad. This ought to be good. I'm gonna get it all on camera. Do you see the achievement?
Yeah.
You can brag to Ryan that he actually made that.
What the hell?
Shit. I'm coming, hold on. Okay, I don't know if this will work, but... Okay, now push that. I don't know if this is the right thing to do, but... As far as you're gonna get it, by the way. You're not gonna be able to. You see what? Just whacked the fuck out of my head on this container. I was gonna say, what, you didn't whack the fuck out of your head on the container either?
No.
God damn it. Hold on. Apparently it's a pull, not a push. Hey, we don't have to do that. The exit's right here. I was just falling. say so. Ow. Grab it, grab it. Okay, come on. Just okay, fine. Sit there like that. What does this do? You have to get in here first. I want to open the completely worthless doors. Oh! There's probably an easier way to do that too. Look, babe. I made a solution. Well, get over here and stop having fun. Well, I just... We probably could have done that in the first place. Okay, now... These things are worse than the sticky hands that you would get out of those vending machines when you were little. You can totally hear Savan in the background. Fine, I'll leave my cement. I don't know, maybe I have to finish breaking the wall or something? I'm not gonna lie, now I'm a little worried. Wait, wait, wait. No, 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 no. God damn it. I don't think that's what you meant by grab a hold, but okay. I'm just like vaulting off of this thing, so. Sorry. Come on. I don't think that was supposed to... Hold on. I just need a little more. Okay, pull it down and I can get in. Jump. Why did I need to get in it? Are you gonna ram me into the wall?
Nope.
You're ramming me into the wall. Ow. You sent the worst person to do this. Okay, just go jump off the edge or something now. You're telling me to grab a hold of it and you have one falling. Now just get up there and hold on. Well, hold on, okay. Unless you want me to hold on. What, hold on? Just hold on, I'm gonna knock the wall over. Sorry. Too many blocks. You need to let go.
Keep on dragging
down. I missed. I can't go any further over. Oh, jeez.
I'm over.
That was very dramatic.
I'm pulling the worm.
Ow. I lagged in a sudden moment of lag and then.
Wait. Was I supposed to bring this box over here?
I don't think so. Pretty sure you weren't supposed to. Oh, what the heck? They're running the fucking microwave. Oh, I got it. I get it now. Really? You come over here? What do you mean he broke the lever? Well, throw it at the wall or something. Break the glass.
Break the glass, No, okay.
You're joking, right?
There you go.
Ow. By the way, I just figured out how to lower this thing. Oh, well, there was a things sitting below it. There's a yellow pole. I missed. Let go of me and go through the door. Go through the door. What are you doing? You're gonna get stuck. Oh no, you didn't get stuck. Excuse me. No regrets. You don't need it. Just grab the switch on the other side. Hold on, I'm walking back to it. My fingers are getting tired. I'm just kidding. What are you trying to do? Is it even gonna work? There should be something over there. I think you, did you hit a save point? Oh, let's find out. I was gonna find out. You didn't have to jump off yourself. Okay, hold on. Because apparently I missed it. Sorry, it's these controls. Duh. Jump, I'm just ouch, I almost just walked right off the edge. You hit a save point, so it would not matter too much, but. No! You know what? Fuck it. No, but the door closed behind you because the box moved. And then I fell. I'm gonna watch how. Okay, my turn. I missed. I didn't jump. Please tell me we're at the end. This is torturous. I'm talking about the end of this stage. No. No, look at me. I'm playing around way too much. Like, what did you do? Okay, well, you hit another checkpoint anyways, and I still can't get over. I did. I haven't done anything. You've done it all. Are we going up, or are we going down, or are we going this way, or? Oh, well, well then. climber. Oh no, I'm coming. We probably could have brought a piece of rock or something with us to do it, but. I did it again. I've turned into a gorilla. I'm just gonna hold on for dear life. Grab the other side. Don't grab me. Yeah, that's not budging. Okay, anyways. Stand on the button. Oh boy. Let's grab this. You know I hit a checkpoint, right?
Yeah, I know. But I found another way over and I was testing it. I was coming across the very price tag.
Well, just get the lever and move me up. That's how it goes? Okay. It's fine. I don't need that. I'm over. What are you doing? You don't have to do that, but you need to get in there anyways, so hold on. I cannot. I broke it. Did you make it?
Yep.
It literally went, pulled the lever, and it broke off. I'm dying for some ice cream right now, but some little girl does not want to go to bed. Medieval? What even? Hey, we're in jail. How do you like this one? Tink. Trying to pull. I'm not very good with these controls, even on a controller. Ow. Thanks for whacking the back of my head. You can bend the bars with that. Go bend the bars. An evil catapult! Ooh! Don't we need to knock something down first? I don't trust you for some reason. I don't trust you. Well, I do, but I don't. But fine. I didn't do anything. That's why he said he needed to do a rock. I'm gonna move. I could come back over there if you want me to. Hold on. There's just like a gate over here that I just undid, and now I'm walking through it to be hilarious. Come on, grab, grab that. I'm still like over here messing around. Okay, grab, grab. Grab it. Sorry, I'm like working on getting this hook over here. Can't you just fling yourself?
No.
Then do it.
Oh shit.
What? Well, if you're in the compound, come get this lock, because I can't get up the stupid thing. I almost had it several times. Works too. Why does pushing things never work? Pulling them didn't work either. Man, I never get to open anything. Move it, I'm going first. What is in here? To jump into the water. Don't jump into the water.
Don't.
And I'm testing a theory too. I don't fit.
Yeah, of course you
do. Stop. Get off. Make me fall. I'm not fitting. Oh. Go get the cart. Playtime's over. Oh my gosh, I cannot sit on top of this rock to save my life. I see where we have to go. Okay. Help!
Oh, shit.
No, who's laughing? Okay, you better get to the checkpoint before me. Cause I'm not getting.
I'm working. Oh, fuck. Don't think I made it to the checkpoint.
Nope. It didn't say saving. I missed. No, I'm just playing around somewhere else real quick. You can make it, 'cause I'm certainly not making it. You even made it a little further than you needed to. That looks hilarious from this angle. Okay, Pillsbury Doughboy, did you make it yet? I just jumped in the water. I won't. It's okay. I just drowned. Cause we should all know that I am not making something like that.
Doors open.
Okay.
Come back to the circle spot.
What are you talking about?
You know where the gate is, or did you, oh, you know what, okay.
Yeah, I told, I. Not completely. What are you doing anyways? Oh, you know what? Oh, I, whoops, I just slid right off the edge. Okay, yeah, so you move that over there. Stop. Whoops. Shit. I grabbed you. I notice you make a lot of sound effects as you play. You.
Oh, that was close.
I can't even get up, so. I'm doing very bad right now. Honestly, this is making me rage a little. Oh, if you're up, well, I'm gonna jump in the water then. I'm gonna go for a swim. Why? Oh. But why? Try. Whoops. I mean, in my defense, I did grab it. This would be easy if I could tell which arm was which. It's not even that, I just didn't jump.
Oh, I thought you jumped.
I thought I did too. Okay, I cannot run straight. Nope. Just drop. You need to grab low enough on the cane. I just bounced off of it. Learn to swim? Why did I get an achievement, learn to swim? Color. My attempt at survival. Which I was. I don't want to, so.
Let go of your right hand.
No. I need to get to the other side of the cane, that's the problem.
There you go, there you go. See my hold.
I don't want to, this is so sketchy. Okay, I'm coming. It's okay. Just think about Tubby.
Well then, alright, I'm just gonna swing and try to hit this.
You're not gonna make it. Don't compromise. We were so close last time. You're still swinging! Hold on.
There you go.
I'm on the very tip of the cane. Hold on, next one. Yes! Just drop.
I made it.
Good for you. I got this. Got this, bro.
Okay.
It's not moving. Why is it not moving? Okay, maybe we're just not meant to mess with this? Was I running the wrong way? Wait, go the other way. Other way.
Okay.
Lower it down. Medieval pulley systems. Okay. Made it. Hold on a sec. I'll lower the board. God damn it. I tried to.
You should have grabbed the board with one hand and where did you go?
I jumped into the water, committed suicide. What do you want?
Did it take you back over there?
Yes.
Okay, I'm not around.
My arm is fucked up. What do I do? Look, look.
hold on, hold still. Let me call the front of my face.
That's not how you get up there. Go die. There's stairs in here. I'm taking the stairs.
Wait until you see the setup in this dress.
There's a barrel.
La, 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 la.
Oh, move. But come on, you need to move out of the way. Jump out the end, or okay, where from? Yeah. It's not gonna go straight. Okay, yeah, that worked. That should work. Okay, I'm ready. Ow.
Go to bed.
You're gonna have to go check her. You or me? Okay.
Thank you.
guys, I think we're gonna end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.